Starving. I didn't eat anything last night. Sean dragged me to town after the Rovers.
Meet anyone nice?
Not with Sean, I didn't know. We got this rule, see? We'll go to the gay village one night and then go to straight bars the next time.
Sounds fair enough.
Every night this week.
I've had a drink every night since puberty.
No, I'm with Crimbo round the corner. I just fancy a month off, that's all.
Oh, good luck with that fizz.
I think that's very admirable fizz.
You would.
Ian, is he still single or what?
Yeah.
Are you Jamie?
Oh, yeah.
Are you aware? Coming to get your dinner with us in pub.
And it's a liar.
Hey, I am really sorry about what I'm with you and Violet.
Yeah, we'll look after you, love.
Yeah.
Jamie.
Won't we? All right, Frank?
Hey, you nearly gave me a heart attack.
Sorry about that, babe. Listen, you got plans for Sunday?
Well, apart from having a long lie-in, I don't think so.
Well, you have now, because I've booked a really fancy restaurant for Sunday lunch.
Sounds lovely.
Yeah, it is, and I want to make it really special. I've booked it for three of us. I was thinking of asking Jamie to come along. What do you reckon? You think he'd come?
You'll have to ask him.
We're getting there, aren't we, babe? Come here.
Should have seen this.
Jamie! I was going to ring you. Your dad's booked this posh restaurant for Sunday lunch, for the three of us.
It's back to happy families, is it?
Well, I think it'd mean a lot to him, and me. I mean, it might go some way to making things right between us.
Right. Yeah, I suppose.
Great. You off to the pub, then?
Yeah.
I expect we'll be in there after work. He'll probably mention it to you then. At surprise, eh?
Mm-hmm.
You're practically landlady already.
Well, yeah, but I just want it all to be official in that, you know. Hey, my name above that door. I can't believe it.
Not me neither.
Yes, you too.
All right, Liz, love. Okay. You all right for a drink there, son?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right.
What one for me?
And a large scotch for me, please, Liz. Thanks, mate.
Righto.
Yeah, Liz, I like your hair.
Oh, ta.
Hey, I had it done in town, so don't tell Audrey.
Right, I'd better bite the bullet, hadn't I? You can only say no, can't he?
Yeah, well, it's just Sunday lunch, isn't it, Dan?
Yeah, I know.
That vodka tastes great. It totally hits the spot, Liz.
You're not going to tempt me.
Are you mad? It's a Friday night.
Sorry, Jamie, son, can I have a quick word? Please.
Sure, fire away.
Right, well, listen, I'll tell you what, I've booked a restaurant. Sorry, I meant to be right. I've booked a restaurant for Sunday lunch, right, for me and your mum. And it's really nice, the restaurant. And I was just wondering, well, you know, we were both wondering if you fancy sort of coming.
I know he's trying to ask me something. Sure, why not, if you're paying.
Ah, brilliant, terrific. There you go, lovely.
Blimey, no one's ever been that happy to set me out for dinner.
Yeah, do you need a date, Jamie? I mean, he can't go on his own, can he, girls? Although, I might have to nip out of church early.
Very funny, Legs. Listen, I know you lot don't think I appreciate you, you know, like I should, really, so this ain't a regular thing. I'm going to do this just for today. For you little lot, I'm going to put 50 quid behind the bar. What about that?
Blimey, what's the occasion?
Life, Lippy. Life's the occasion.
Oh, great! I'm going to get bladdered, me.
50 quid, that's a lot of lemonade.
I'm all right. Some of us don't need alcohol to enjoy ourselves.
King of the grand gestures, eh?
Hey, listen, I'm not complaining. I'm dead nice of you. You made him really happy.
I couldn't be happier, babe.
Yes, yeah, so you keep saying. Now, if you don't mind, I'm watching this.
You're beautiful, you know that, aren't you?
Yeah, stunning.
Frank, I swear to you, I'll never do anything to hurt you again. I promise.